Hi, I'm Aitide. I'm going to be your English teacher. So I'm going to talk about future continuous tense. We mainly use the future continuous tense to show that we will be in the middle of doing something in a specified time in the future. Let's take a look at the affirmative form. Subject plus will be plus verb ing. For example, I will be visiting Spain next year. My dad will be fixing his car next week. No matter what the subject, all we have to do is put will be and verb ing. Will be visiting, will be fixing. Now let's move on to the negative form. Subject plus will not be plus verb ing. For example, I will not be going to work today. They will not be singing tonight. All we have to do is put will not after the subject and the conjunction for will not is won't. I won't be going, I won't be singing. And the interrogative form, will plus subject plus be plus verb ing. First, we use the future continuous for an action over a period of time. It means that something will be in progress at or around a time in the future. For example, don't phone me between 7 and 8. I will be studying for the tape. In 2 years, she will be speaking English much better now. Next year, I will be driving a new car. What will you be doing in 20 years' time, I wonder? Second, we use the future continuous for the action which is the result of the routine or the result of a previous decision or arrangement. For example, as usual, they will be meeting tomorrow after school. The party will be starting at 10 o'clock. Sam will be cleaning the house next Friday. After the operation, you won't be doing any sport for a while. Unfortunately, he won't be playing next Sunday. Third, when combined with still, the future continuous refers to the event that are already happening now and that we expect to continue sometime into the future. For example, tomorrow he will still be suffering from his cold. Unfortunately, sea level will still be rising in 20 years. In an hour, she will still be doing her homework. 4. In the interrogative form, the future continuous can be used to ask politely about somebody's plan, especially if you want something or want them to do something. For example, will you be meeting Rora tomorrow? Will you be using your car this evening? 5. We also can use the future continuous to talk about what we assume is happening at the moment. For example, Peter is very quiet. He will be doing something wrong, I know it. Don't phone Grandma now. He will be doing exercise. It is important to remember that non-continuous verb cannot be used in any continuous tense. Instead of using future continuous with this verb, you must ask simple future.